First of all, with this question, we need to touch on our human nature. So we evolved in a food scarce environment where the biggest threat to our survival was not having enough calories or food around to sustain us. So starvation was first and foremost the biggest worry. Now, we have evolutionary mechanisms in place to have us want to eat more and move less because of this primary threat to our survival. So there's something called the optimal foraging theory or optimal foraging strategy that I talked about with Stefan Guillenet in episode number 5 of the podcast, which I'd highly recommend if you want to learn more about our evolutionary makeup and what mechanisms have us overeat and why. The equation is simply, how can I get the most calories while expending or burning the least amount of calories in the shortest amount of time possible? So you can think about it like a business. A business wants to get the most profits with the lowest expenses in the quickest amount of time. So all animals have this optimal foraging strategy, quote unquote, built into them as a survival mechanism, and it's been essential to our survival as humans for thousands, if not millions of years. But the thing is, with agricultural revolution, our food environment has changed. And so we now have an abundance of food available, but our evolutionary wiring is still the same. We are wired for a food scarce environment because organisms just don't evolve that quickly. Evolution takes a lot of time. And so you might be asking, why am I talking about this? Why am I going into this much detail? It's super helpful to know that we're inherently not necessarily going to be all that motivated to exercise or to be more active due to these evolutionary traits. So if food is scarce, you don't want to be burning a bunch of energy for no reason. So having laid that groundwork, now what? We can't do anything to change our evolutionary tendencies, but it helps to know about them because it doesn't mean that you're inherently lazy and your friend that exercises isn't a lazy piece of shit like you. It's just human nature. So what should we do about it moving forward? The answer is to find some sort of movement that you enjoy. So it could be gardening, it could be walking, hiking, riding your bike, playing a sport, hitting the gym, if that's your preference, dancing, fucking Zumba, it doesn't matter. The most important thing is that you enjoy your given activity of choice, because having fun with your physical activity is sustainable long term. And if you hate it, you're just not going to maintain it, plain and simple.